हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू चैप्टर नंबर 9 पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया ऑफ क्लास 6th मैथमेटिक्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट हाउ टू कैलकुलेट द एरिया। द अमाउंट ऑफ सरफेस इनक्लोज्ड बाय अ फिगर इज इट्स एरिया। नाउ हियर बाय लुकिंग एट द फिगर फर्स्ट सेकेंड एंड थर्ड वी कैन इजीली टेल विच हैज़ द लार्जर एरिया। फॉर द फर्स्ट पार्ट this one has the larger area, for the second one this circle has the larger area, and for the third part this figure has the larger area. Now we will also see the use of square paper or graph paper. Now on the basis of this concept we will solve exercise number 9.2. question number 1, look at the figures and pick out the one with larger area. Now for the first question, among these two figures which has larger area? This second one. Now question number second, among these two figures which has the larger area? This second one. Now for the third question, this one has the larger area. Now for the first question, this one has the larger area, and now fifth, this one. Now question number 2, find the areas of the following figures by counting the square. Now here you have to find out the area by just counting the number of square. Now for the first figure, how many square it consists? 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. So the answer will be 3. Now the second one, how many square it consists? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So the 4 will be the answer. Now for the third question, how many squares there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now this one half and this one half, half plus half, it makes 1 square. That's why 6 plus 1, that is 7. So 7 is the area of this third figure. Now you have to find out for the fourth figure. Now question number 5. How many squares are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6. Now for the seventh question. 1, 2, 3. Now this half and this half complete 4, and this half is still remaining, so the area will be 4.5. Now in the same manner you have to find out for all these other figure. Here we have completed exercise number 2nd of chapter number 9. Now in the next video we are going to start the next exercise. Till that you have to practice these questions very well. Thank you and have a nice day.